it to look a little more handsome.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Yeah, but we gotta still have the dynamic positioning of the.
Because there's a way you could smile. You could smile without being like.
Yeah.
It's like a slightly open mouth, kind of like, you know, big mouth to smile. I look like I'm gonna kill someone.
Yeah, because those faces are too. You know, we could try a few. We'll have it, but I would think.
Wait, let me see if I got it.
No, that
was actually hurting my brain.
No, I think you have to be sexy.
You shot a couple of these, and what? I mean, are there two clothes that seem to work best? I mean, obviously, that looks like that would be a decent cover. That looks like that would be a decent cover.
I think those are it. I mean, there's a Sawzall that I was using. Sawzall that I was kind of holding up, like, as the second thing next to my hand or my head. But I think that the drills...
I think both of the drills and the...
I worked in Japan. I know the Genki
look. No, not that. Let's not say that. What is that called?
Genki.
Genki?
It's happy. It's freaky is what it is.
Screwdriver head. Where's the screwdriver head for mine?
I got no idea. Didn't touch it.
That's what I know.
I got another one. You want another one?
Yeah, we have another one.
You don't need drill, man.
That is a
Black Decker.
Damn it.
Who's collection of songs is this?
I think it's just like an 80s mix or something.
It's like an edge generation.
Is that Mark?
He's a little forward, but we're 22.8 by the way.